Top 10 Youngest Billionaires in the World. Number 10. Ayman Hariri. Ayman Hariri, 38, is the second youngest son of business tycoon Rafic Hariri. Ayman himself is a Lebanese businessman, and have bachelor's degree in computer science. According to Forbes, he has a personal net worth of little more than $1 billion, making him the 10th youngest billionaire in the world. Number 9. Robert Pera. Robert Pera, 38, is the founder of Ubiquiti Networks, Inc., a global communications technology company that Pera took public in 2011. At the age of 36, he earned a spot on Forbes' list of youngest billionaires. Today he has an estimated net worth of around $2 billion. Number 8. Sean Parker. Sean Parker, 37, is a self-made billionaire. He is an American entrepreneur and philanthropist who co-founded the file-sharing computer service Napster and served as the first president of Facebook. He also co-founded Plaxo, Causes, Airtime, and Brigade. He is the founder and chairman of the Parker Foundation, which focuses on life sciences, global public health, and civic engagement. Parker's net worth is estimated to be $2.5 billion, making him 8th youngest billionaire in the world. Number 7. Fahd Hariri. Fahd Hariri, 35, is the youngest son of Rafic Hariri. He's a property developer, and inherited his wealth from his father. He has a net worth of around $1 billion, making him one of the youngest billionaires in the world. Number 6. Yang Huiyan. Yang, 34, is the youngest female billionaire in the world, and is the majority shareholder of Country Garden Holdings and the 24th wealthiest person in mainland China. She is the daughter of Yang Qiaqiang, who started his company Biguyuan in 1997 and transferred 70% of Country Garden's shares to her, making Yang one of the top 10 youngest billionaires in the world. Number 5. Eduardo Saverin. Eduardo Saverin, 34, is a Brazilian internet entrepreneur, economist, and angel investor. Saverin is one of the co-founders of Facebook, through which he made most of his wealth. He owns around 53 million Facebook shares, approximately 0.4% of all outstanding shares, and has a net worth of $7.2 billion, according to Forbes. He has also invested in early-stage startups such as Quickie and Jumio. Number 4. Albert von Thurn-Uende Taxis. Albert, 33, is a German aristocrat, businessman, and race car driver. He has been listed as the world's youngest billionaire multiple times since his father Johannes, 11th Prince of Thursdainand Taxis's death in 1990, his father left a lot of money for him. He first appeared in the list of youngest billionaire at the age of 8. Number 3. Scott Duncan. Scott Duncan, 32, is an American billionaire heir to the Duncan family fortune, through Enterprise Products, which remains under family control. He's 3rd youngest billionaire in the world with an estimated net worth of around $4.1 billion. Number 2. Mark Zuckerberg. Mark Zuckerberg, 32, is CEO and co-founder of Facebook. His net worth is estimated to be US$50 billion as of December 2016, making him the 5th richest person in the world. He's also listed one of the most powerful men in the world, and due to wide media coverage he's also one of the most successful businessmen in the world. Number 1. Dustin Moskovitz. Dustin Moskovitz, 32, is yet another man who made his wealth through Facebook. He CEO-founded Facebook with Mark Zuckerberg, Eduardo Saverin, Andrew McCollum, and Chris Hughes. He was born on May 22, 1984, beating Mark Zuckerberg with 8 days, and becoming the youngest billionaire in the world. He has an estimated net worth of around $10 billion. He's also youngest self-made billionaire in history.